Ladies and gentlemen, today I'm going to attempt to set the F-15 Strike Eagle's altitude record without the use of the slew mode. I do, however, use the active pause function to gain back all the speed that I lose from the initial climb to around 78,000 feet. The active pause function allows you to freeze the aircraft in place, but will allow the speed to continue to climb or fall based on your angle of attack. You can map your active pause function to whatever key or button you wish in your controller settings. Please don't forget to subscribe to help support my growing channel and turn on the notifications to be notified when I upload more content just like this. That being said, let's get into the gameplay.